Daddy?
Daddy.
Yeah, but I know I'm sick.
Come eat.
I'm so tired.
Just come eat.
Then I'll be there in a minute, I promise. Stop.
Well, then wake up.
Shut the door.
Somebody save me. Me from myself. I've been so long living in hell.
Another pill as I start the spiral. Message to my daughters, I don't even deserve the father title. Haley, I'm so sorry, I know I wasn't there for your first guitar recital. Didn't walk you down the aisle, missed the birth of your first child. Your first podcast, looking down, sweetie, I'm so proud of how you turned out. Sorry that I chose drugs and put them above you. Sorry that I didn't love you enough to give them up, how to fuck to. And I love you more than a pill looking up to the ceiling from this floor on the wheel. Somebody save me, me from myself. Has been so long living in hell. They say my lifestyle is bad for my health. It's the only thing that seems to fail. Elena, sorry that you had to hear me fall in the bathroom. Sorry that I missed you, grad you. Wait, Nate, I should just congratulate you on being a dad too. Carter and Liam, look at you. Little bro, sorry I left you. Sorry that I'll never get to hold or hug my little nephews. Stevie, I'm sorry I missed you. Grow up and I didn't get to be the dad I wanted to be to you. Things I wanted to see you do. This is my song from me to you. Sorry I can't help, but I'm just so defeated. God, what the fuck you want me to do?
Somebody save me. Me from myself. Has been so long living in hell. They say my lifestyle is bad for my health. It's the only thing that seems to fail.
I've been staring at the video of Haley almost daily, of her playing the guitar in hopes maybe that'd give me the power to fight. But the addict in me's a coward. He told me that I can't do it. Had a second chance, blew it. It's like I'm stuck inside an alternate reality, but I know I'll turn it around and be able to walk her and Laney one day to the altar as proud as can be. Right now I'm just weak as I fall further down in this deep hole and farther in the ground that I sink as they lower me in my coffin. I feel the tears all falling down on my cheek.